We are gathered here today to celebrate the joining in matrimony of John Graham Meaning and Mary Frances Burchill. If any person present knows of any lawful impediment why this man and this woman may not be joined in matrimony, they should now declare it. This place in which we are now met has been duly sanctioned according to law for the celebration of marriages. Before you are joined in matrimony, I have to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows you are about to make. Marriage, according to the law of this country, is the union of one man with one woman, voluntarily entered into for life, to the exclusion of all others. But further, it is a solemn union to provide the love and friendship, help and comfort that each ought to have for the other, both in times of sickness and health, and in times of joy or sorrow. The civil ceremony consists of two parts. The first is a declaration of your freedom to marry, and the second is your vow and contract with each other. I shall now ask you both in turn to declare whether you know of any lawful reason why you may not be joined in matrimony. John, if you'll repeat after me first, please. I do solemnly declare
that I know not
of any lawful impediment.
Of any lawful impediment.
Why I, John Graham Meaning, may not be joined in matrimony.
May not be joined in matrimony.
To Mary Frances Burchill. John, will you take Mary to be your lawful wedded wife, to be loving, faithful, and loyal to her throughout your married life?